A viral photo is making its way around the internet. It shows a man who decided to casually keep mowing his lawn while a gigantic tornado formed behind him. Who is this man, and how can you become a legend like him? Welcome back to IO, I'm Charlotte Dobre. Before I get into this video, I wanna know, have you guys ever seen a tornado? Let me know in those comments down below. Thanis Wessels had planned to mow his lawn this past weekend, and I guess he takes his to-do list very seriously. He lives in Alberta, Canada with his wife Cecilia and their daughter. The photo was taken by his wife, who shared it to social media, and it went viral extremely quickly. Thanis' daughter woke up her mother, who was napping at the time, because she was so upset about the gigantic tornado forming and her father refused to come inside. When asked by press why he chose to keep mowing, Thanis said, quote, he was keeping an eye on it. Thanis had apparently seen a program on TV about tornadoes, so he was familiar with them. The tornado was moving away from the house to the east, so I guess he felt like it was safe to keep mowing. Many people who saw the photo online doubted its authenticity, but I can actually tell you right now that I'm from Calgary, Alberta, and I know someone else that got a similar photo of this exact tornado. He was also very close to it. Shout out to Matt French. Apparently the tornado was not as close as it appears in the photo. Tornadoes are common in this particular area of Canada. Luckily there have been no reports of injuries from this tornado, but apparently it did ravage a few roofs and trees. Okay guys, that is all I have to say about that. I'm gonna respond to some comments. Eat First Pray Later said, I want to get a tattoo of Charlotte on my chest, but my wife won't let me and my kids say it would be weird. They are right. Still appreciate the thought though. McCann X said, Charlotte, why aren't we potatoes? We should be bananas or cheese poofs. I'm not sure if I identify with cheese poofs or bananas. Plus potatoes sounds funnier. Like, can you really see me going up here and being like, yo, what's up cheese poofs? What's going down? This is IO. No. Abraham Marshall said, Charlotte, what is your favorite kind of potato? Whoa. No need to yell. My favorite kind of potato is Charlotte potatoes. No joke, there is actually a type of potato called Charlotte potatoes. Don't believe me? Look it up. That is all for now. Thanks for watching IO. Subscribe to our channel for all your daily news. Give that video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.